Hi guys! Today I'm going to show you one of the books that you are going to use when you enroll to a chemical engineering course. So, itong book na to is yung ginamit namin in our chemical process industry subject. Okay, so medyo luma na itong edition, ipapakita ko sa inyo dahil ito yung ginamit ko nung ako'y nasa college. And this is the Shreve's Chemical Process Principles, no? Or Chemical Process Industries, and 5th edition itong nasa akin. Okay? So, ipapakita ko sa inyo yung mga content ng librong ito. Kasi even after we graduate, you can still use this as a reference. Kasi dito mo makikita yung iba't ibang processes sa iba't ibang industry. So, magandang reference siya kapag ikaw ay nagtatrabaho na in a particular industry, no? So, we will be checking kung ano ba yung mga laman ng librong ito. So, makikita ninyo maraming processes ang makikita ninyo dito. So, meron ditong chemical processing and the work of the chemical engineer. Yan yung ating pinaka-introduction. Merong water conditioning and environmental protection, energy, fuels, air conditioning and refrigeration, coal chemicals, fuel gases. Okay, so, of course, maraming mga makikita kayo dito, and kung gusto ninyo mas malalim, maghahanap na kayo ng iba pang references in that particular field. Okay, so meron ditong ceramic industries, Portland cement, calcium, glass industries, okay, chloroalkali, marami pang iba, no? Meron phosphorus industry, potassium industries, nitrogen industries, sulfur and sulfuric acid, hydrochloric acid and miscellaneous inorganic chemicals, nuclear industries, explosives, and meron ding surface coating industries, food and food byproduct industries, agrochemical industries, oil, fat, soaps, fermentation industries, wood-derived industries, rubber industry, petroleum processing, petrochemicals, cyclic intermediates and dyes, and marami pang iba, no? So, this is a total of about, I think, 895 pages. Hindi ako nagkakamali. So, 859 pages kasama na yung ating index, no? So, magandang reference ito para sa iyo kahit na ikaw ay gumraduate na. So, that time yung nabili ko to, it is 695 pesos. Pero matagal na yon, no? And now we have new editions na ng book na ito. This is a very useful book, not just for the student but also for practicing chemical engineers.